When I think about long-range planning, I think about looking at a big picture perspective. I think about really forecasting where we might be, which is to me really exciting. It's getting away from the day-to-day activities and really taking some time to dream a bit and to make the steps towards that dream come true.